53-51, как прошло?
Да, да, сильнее.
Стоп! Выстрел! Готов! Выстрел!
The armed forces of the Russian Federation continue the special military operation. In Kupiansk direction, units of the Zapad group of forces supported by aviation, artillery, and heavy flamethrower systems repelled 7 counterattacks of assault detachments of the AFU 4th Tank Brigade, 14th, 32nd, and 115th Mechanized Brigades near Sinkovka, Ivanovka, and Makyevka. In addition, Russian units inflicted losses on manpower and hardware of the AFU 14th Mechanized Brigade and 103rd Territorial Defense Brigade near Kupiansk and Berestovoy. The enemy has lost up to 105 Ukrainian troops, 1 tank, 2 motor vehicles, 1 Polish-made Krab self-propelled self-propelled howitzer, one U.S. made M109 Paladin self-propelled howitzer, as well as one D-30 howitzer. The AFU losses amounted to up to 55 Ukrainian troops, two armored fighting vehicles, as well as two D-30 howitzers. In Donetsk direction, units of the YUG group of forces supported by aviation and artillery repelled three attacks of AFU assault detachments near Kleshchevka and Pervomayskoye. White small square ground attack aircraft launched strikes at manpower and hardware of the AFU 10th Mountain Assault Brigade, 53rd, 93rd, and 110th Mechanized Brigades close to Belogorovka, Kurdyumovka, Avdeivka, and Marienka. During the day, the enemy lost more than 340 Ukrainian troops killed and injured, one tank, five armored fighting vehicles, and six motor vehicles. In the course of counter-battery warfare, one French-made Caesar self-propelled howitzer, two D-20 howitzers, and one D-30 howitzer were neutralized. In addition, three AFU ammunition depots were destroyed close to Avdeivka, Orlovka, and Ladochkino. In South Donetsk direction, units of the Vostok group of forces, helicopters, and artillery inflicted losses on manpower and hardware of the AFU 58th Motorized Brigade and 79th Airborne Brigade near Yurzhinoye and Novomikhailovka. White small square up to 165 Ukrainian troops, two motor vehicles, one Grad MLRS combat vehicle, one M109 Paladin self-propelled howitzer, and one Akatsiya self-propelled artillery howitzer were neutralized. In Zaporozhye direction, two attacks of assault detachments of the AFU 23rd and 65th Mechanized Brigades near Rabatino were repelled by competent actions of the Russian units, airstrikes, and artillery fire during the day. The enemy lost up to 30 Ukrainian troops, one tank, two armored fighting vehicles, one U.S. made M777 artillery system, one D-20 howitzer, and one U.S. made M119 howitzer. In Kherson direction, up to 50 Ukrainian troops, 11 motor vehicles, and one D-30 howitzer have been neutralized during the day. In addition, one electronic warfare station, as well as one ammunition depot, were neutralized close to Borislav. Operational, tactical, and army aviation, unmanned aerial vehicles, and missile troops and artillery of the Russian groups of forces have engaged AFU manpower and hardware in 129 areas during the day. An AFU hangar with landing boats was wiped out close to Solonjaky. Air-delivered ordnance depots of the Ukrainian Air Force were destroyed at Mirgorod Airfield and Dnieper Airfield. Air defense units intercepted six U.S.-made HIMARS MLRS projectiles during the day. Moreover, 39 Ukrainian unmanned aerial vehicles were down close to Spornoy, Pesky, Belogorovka, Nikovo, Novofdorovka, Romanovskoye, Gilepol, Nikolaevka, Novia Kakhovka. In total, 488 airplanes and 250 helicopters, 7,748 unmanned aerial vehicles, 441 air defense missile systems, 12,528 tanks and other armored fighting vehicles, 1,163 combat vehicles equipped with MLRS, 6,738 field artillery guns and mortars, as well as 14,115 units of special military equipment have been destroyed during the special military operation.